Water is very valuable, most valuable product on earth. You know, you lose your water, you have nothing. The last 2 years, even 6 months, you see irrigation disappear, and going to dry land because there's no water.
Our economy is very dependent on agriculture. It's a big part of most people's livelihoods in eastern New Mexico. Agriculture uses 93% of the water here in Curry County, and about 7% is used for human consumption or commercial use.
You just see it throughout the community, whether it's agriculture or civic or municipalities, everybody's feeling the effects of the aquifer dropping. And we've had two house wells close to the house that have dried up, and so now we're drawing our water a quarter mile to the north out of an old irrigation well.
Largely, we are dependent on the Ogallala Aquifer for our water, and as we think about the different tactics we're using to address our water concerns, most of them are about lessening the burden on the aquifer, right? But the Playa Lakes, on the other hand, is an opportunity to actually recharge that aquifer and recharge that resource. It's just an important piece to the overall strategy.
The city of Clovis does own 9 playas. They were originally purchased for stormwater management.
The northwest part of town, we have
we've realized that working with a Playa Lake, you can do it both for stormwater management control as well as trying to honor the needs of what a playa naturally is. So the city of Clovis is working on pre-reply, and they've worked with the NRCS to actually do soil profiles and see how much sediment has built up to restore that playa, to remove the sediment out of there, and then of course implementing best management practices, velocity control for the storm water management and the storm drain systems that are entering into that playa area.
I've watched several different playas around the area. Some that have been cleaned out, the water seems to go down faster than it does in others that are silted in, or the difference is significant in the way the water level drops. A lot of the farmers will tell you that the wells around their playas, once that playa fills up and there's water in it, they can see an increase in their production in their wells. NRCS is doing the RCPP grant here, and that's going to aid landowners to turn wells off and to manage the remaining water resources, to convert to more dry land farming practices and restore playas.
Playa restoration can play an important part in helping recharge the aquifer, but the playas need to be restored to properly function to allow for any water to enter back into the aquifer. The city of Clovis and Curry County have a priority right now of preserving that water for future use. One of the main priorities, though, is to keep our land in agriculture production as well. So there are some options available, either converting to dry cropland or to rangeland.
I got one friend, I'll give you an example. His family quit irrigating their farm about 20 years ago. There's like 6 playas around the property. And the wells, according to him, over a 20-year period, the water levels come up 10 foot in their wells. So that tells me that the water's getting from the top to the bottom of the aquifer in a shorter period than we've initially known.
We're talking about a regional issue, and we need to recharge the aquifer all around us because, frankly, our wells are all around us. You know, we need everyone working together on this. We need landowners, we need the county, we need the city, everyone working together.
Collaboration is key with something like this because we may not be tied in to our city water and using the city water for our property, but we're very much directly impacted by what happens in Clovis and the surrounding communities, because if Clovis doesn't have enough water to sustain itself as a community, then we lose a lot of our market. We lose a lot of the resources and businesses that are close by.
Addressing the Ogallala Aquifer decline is something that is going to need to be addressed at a lot of city councils. My advice to other cities and towns and other mayors would be have a plan, work that plan, but keep an open mind and be ready to implement new ideas that come along, such as leveraging Playa Lakes as a way to recharge the aquifer.
Sometimes you think, what am I doing here? Wind blows, dirt blows. doesn't rain, but you're still here. I guess I'm a diehard Eastern New Mexico person.